Accessing surveillance network.
Tony, we've been searching for hours, but there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. I'm counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations, yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores. It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Shockbot 2, got eyes on anything?
All clear here!
Hey, I've seen that symbol before.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel. Find the targets.
Found a tech stash in section.
Jarvis?
Yes, Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
worse. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
You're approaching more AIM equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need. No cores here.
Then let us keep searching.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry.
Target spotted.
That's the Hulk! We need backup out here!
I don't like the look of these guys. They aren't the normal AIM tin cans.
Miss Khan, I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now. It's not gonna be enough.
Am I alone?
What?
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols, I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing? I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like. These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that. Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
Well, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera. Okay.
Stay where you are!
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
All right. Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym? Hank?
Bruce?
What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ant-Man?
That was another life. Follow me.
Okay, so this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Oh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots to catch up on.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Oh, thanks, but you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, our little home of misfits.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere. You'll know her when you see her.
You'll laugh.
Scout's on. I won't.
I want super heat.
Need some help over here.
Hi, you're Pym's desert crawling friend. Did AIM send you here to spy on us?
What? No.
I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt.
Oh, thanks.
I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce.
Good whispers?
Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I would be so pumped if you could help me with this. I can't believe it. Thank you so much. Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet.
Sure thing. I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it.
Come here, this'll only take a sec.
Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch. No problem, happy to help.
Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pym's pet projects. We've got the first, Mark One, hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss.
Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
Customer, do you require my services?
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies. I only receive joy through mutual transaction.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. My programming leaves me enslaved to your desires.
Don't freak out, but Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
What?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hello there. You may take your time. I have no other programming and must wait for your decision. Value received. Thank you. My programming is limited to accepting your requests. is lonely here. Displeased you. I apologize. I can do better.
You mentioned we. Just you and Kamala? So you two are...
Something like that? Actually, I have Kamala to think. She was the one who found me.
A little less juice this time. We don't have a lot of these to work with.
I'm not stupid. Move like this, big guy.
Hey there. Welcome to the anthill. I'm Cerise, Theo's twin sister. I've got the same powers as my brother. Portal twins at your service.
There are so many people here. I didn't think this many inhumans existed.
More keep cropping up. San Francisco was a big city.
Were you all captured by AIM?
No. Not everybody here is even inhuman. Some are friends, family. Others just want to do what's right. Which are you?
All of the above.
You can't save maybe everyone on your own. Actually get something done.
I'll need to take a blood sample in a bit.
Not quite, no. No. No needles.
Bullets don't scare you.
Calculations are correct, but I can run them again if you would be more comfortable.
Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pym I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes, though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look.
My hero!
That was a good one.
I'm in. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Knew you couldn't resist. I'll just be here if you change your mind. Maybe next time?
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural West. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. AIM has had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we got to start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew. Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for Inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going when things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor.
Good. Someone to hit.
Trouble!
Do you think we'll find something to prove AIM is hurting in humans?
AIM keeps their data well guarded.
Not bad.
I can do
this! Not bad at all.
So you've been building the resistance in secret all these years?
Not intentionally. At least not in the beginning. A lot of us were... Watch your back.
Thank you. Where do you think they're keeping the Inhumans?
Research le-
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
I can do this! Let's get serious!
Breathe, kids.
Jarvis, any idea what we're dealing with in there?
Once inside, I'll be able to scan to get an idea of what technology is available. Nice work. Looks clear for now. Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review. Victory!
You'll need to take out the security note.
Did not go as planned.
What do we do?
If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Yeah.
job.
One down, one to go.
Did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry.
Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring. You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir.
Thank you.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Nice work!
Gained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
I can do this!
Come on, I'm serious!
AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. Took back control of an access point.
It's taking off!
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples. Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.